the day's breaking news. WMC Action News 5 at 10 starts now.
Good evening. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Arianna Poindexter. We're going to start off the week dry, but don't put the umbrella away just yet because a lot of rain is on its way. Meteorologist Sige Galindo joining us now in the First Alert Weather Center. And Sige, at least we're in the clear for tonight and tomorrow.
Yes, we are in the clear for tonight and tomorrow. We're going to keep the clouds around, but yeah, we're going to squeeze out a dry day before our pattern really gets pretty wet. Let's take a look at First Alert Doppler 5 radar. You can see